First round of shootout, we got Little Rick and Gentleman George, George Williams Racing. Chevrolet's and please, both big block nitrous-aided machines. Here we go. Buick, Regal. pressure the nitrous to bring down the bottle pressure to have optimum starting line performance. They're going to burp them through the motor. They're going to line them up, edge them up, and start them up and try to be first. God, great pass, but a little too late. The Camaro with the win. Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. I promise you he's okay. It wasn't that bad. Oh my God, you hate to see it go down like that. He put a terrific hole shot on top of, he's out of the car. He's out of the car, he's okay. He's out of the car and he's okay. So he put a terrific hole shot He put a terrific hole shot on Tony Wright. Oh my God, he was on his way to the victory, and the car got out of shape, and he overcorrected, and But this is Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. Wow, wow, wow. Pro Stock Joe here with Smack Talk TV, and I'm talking to the glad but sad Magic Matt, newly named there. First of all, Magic Matt, how you like your goddamn name?
It'll do. I ain't gonna take nothing from it.
You ain't gonna take nothing from it?
It'll do.
All right, man, you see the old Smokey behind you, smacked it up a little bit, but boy, Lord to the have mercy, you put something on goddamn Tony Hitler Wright and the Unknown Soldier. You was going toward, you was going for home, wasn't you?
I was trying to take it all to him.
You were rounded.
That's my famous little saying. I ain't gonna say it too loud. Too many women around him.
What's that? Go ahead and say
just
it.
Just the head.
Just the
head. All I was gonna stick in it. Just the head. I told him he was gonna, I was gonna kill him on it at 60.
And what you gonna put in him?
Just the head.
Just the head.
Just the head.
Boy, you raped him from the start. And like, good God, I thought you red lit.
Nope.
I'm like, what the hell? What Tony Wright sitting at?
Now he. Sleep. He was shocked.
He was shocked.
He was shocked.
He wasn't expecting that.
He
didn't know what hit him.
Yeah.
He wasn't expecting a little punk ass white boy that
never
hit him
life.
In the, hit him in the head like that.
Never in life.
But what did what punk ass white boy?
Yeah.
He is a punk ass white boy,
bad
but he's my friend though. I like him. Bullshit. Fuck y'all. Anyway, y'all can't tell me. Me and Matt is friends. Me and Magic Matt is friends. I gave him a goddamn name. I mean, I like him. Anyway, I call everybody punk ass. You know, true.
Yeah. Anyway, what are you saying, punk ass? Ain't
I said a punk ass white boy.
That's the bad word.
Well, you a punk ass black boy. Get the fuck out of here. So anyway, but here we go.
Anyway.
You, Matt, did you take offense to what I said?
No.
Okay, that's all that mattered then. Fuck y'all. Fuck y'all.
They, I see where they're coming
from. They just trying to rule me. That's all. They're trying to rule me. Motherfuckers. Punk bitches. Motherfuckers. Anyway, okay, I'm sorry. I digressed. Okay. Imagine Matt. But what did you put in Tony Wright, though?
Just the head.
Lower tail. You put the head in him, too. But I didn't. It got crooked on him, too. It went going to the side, though.
I ain't know I had a crook in there until just now. I'm gonna walk down my hallway and I'm butt naked out of the shower, it's just gonna hit the side. Can't get the crown piece in there.
Wait, let me see what it's gonna do now.
It's just gonna hit the side.
God damn. Magic Matt, you a fool. Man, I love you. Hey, man. Sorry about what happened, man, but goddamn, you did your thing tonight.
We'll be back together.
No doubt.
Let's do Pro what Stock. We do.
Pro Stock Joe, now you know what me and Magic Matt know. Lord, to the have mercy. We'll see you at start line, Doctor. Right. Tony Hillerite, I would be remiss if I didn't tell you what Magic Matt had to say about you. Turn around here so I can see in the light, man.
Huh? Wait, I'm gonna turn it out, wait.
Magic Matt said, I told him that he did a fine job on the tree. He said, I told you my new saying. I said, what new saying? He said, I told you I was just gonna put the head in him. He said, just put the head in you, Tony. They put that much in you.
See what I did with that speed?
Huh?
See what I did with that speed and that momentum?
What you do with the speed and momentum?
Blowed his ass off the road.
Blowed his ass off the road. Yeah. Okay, okay.
Hey. He drove the best he could. You know what that was? All that wind and that momentum, I throwed his ass in the guardrail.
Wow. Stupid shit. Wow.
Yeah.
Tony Wright.
I got to buy.
You got to buy.
I got to buy.
You got to buy.
I'm going to the finals.
You're going to the finals?
How's it? I already killed one. Oh, you want me to kill?
You can't say curse. No curse.
AKA Hitler is going to the finals. You understand about your loop?
Yo, watch the back. Watch
the back. I'm a just.
Just the hit. Come on. Oh, he'll turn it out.
Yeah.
He's
mad. Don't say this, Pro Stock Joe. We don't deal with you.
This is Pro Stock Joe, and we've got live. We've got Magic Mike, and we've got Little Rick, and we've got Tony. Hillerite, captain of the cockpit for the unknown soldier. We have the finals pick. We've got Little Rick getting ready to go up against the lawyer. And we've got Tony. Hillerite got the ball. You're going to the finals, sir. How do you feel?
I'm at the final. I'm already at the rocket.
You said what?
Sitting at the rocket. You know, you get to the fair, you can't find your little child. They say, go to the rocket.
Go to the rocket. Lord, to the have mercy. Tony. Hitler right in the finals. He's got the bye, and here we go.
This the man you need to talk to. He the one who got the North Show. He got the New York.
Here we go. We got Little Rick. Little Rick, tonight you're here. You look very impressive in taking out Gentleman George Williams and that 1967 Box Nova. What do you feel about this round up against the lawyer, very formidable opponent in that Camaro?
Good.
Huh?
Good.
What do you mean? Rick, you smiling too much, man. What do you mean, good?
I feel good.
Camel soup's on.
You feel?
Mm.
Huh?
Yeah. Real good.
You feel like, good?
All day.
You said all day. Lord, I'm trying to.
I feel good.
Wait a minute. He done with James Brown. He said, I feel good. Okay, here we have the lawyer versus Little Rick. In the 29 I Got Mine finals here at Darlington Dragway, North versus the South. Pro Stock Joe, now you know what I know. You said, what you said they didn't want to do?
They don't fucking grab my name.
They don't want to grab your name.
They throwing my name all in the hat now. Oh, that's Tony. I don't want that.
Nah, wait a minute. What
the
hell?
They throwing it out.
They throwing it on the ground?
Put my name out of the hat, put it back in the hat. That ain't the right one. Lawyer don't want me.
Wait a minute, lawyer. Reggie, flip up. Come on, what you mean you ain't want Tony?
It didn't make no difference who we pull out the hat.
It didn't make no difference. No,
we can kill both of them anyway.
You gonna kill
both of them?
What, tell them to beat me then?
Huh?
Put up a fucking pot then.
Yeah. What?
Both of them dead anyway.
What?
This ain't goddamn.
Oh my. Are you saying deposit?
Deposit.
Both of them dead.
Deposit?
Both of them dead anyway.
That's what I do.
Dead.
I see if they goddamn work after. If Lil Rick beat them, or they beat Lil Rick. If they beat Lil Rick, I bet they don't bet no more money.
Reggie, hey. Talk to me, man. Take a drink of my liquor and talk to me, Reggie. The man talking shit on you. He talking shit on you. Tonight is your night. Oh, Lord. What you mean tonight is his night?
We've been holding off on him.
You've been holding off of him?
Yeah, but he gonna get it tonight.
He got to get it tonight.
What?
Tonight.
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 Lord, to the have mercy. You heard what the man said. We'll see. Tony Hillerite, the lawyer, Reggie. Lord, to the have mercy. They don't want them problems. This is Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. Good God, mama, can you smell them 29s I got mine ribs? Lord, to the have mercy. This is Pro Stock Joe, and now you know what I know. Big block nitrous-aided Camaro of Little Rick. In the right lane, we have the lawyer, also a 1969 big block nitrous-aided machine. Pick one and ride with them. Here we go. This-
accomplish this win or go home. There is no tomorrow for one of these racers. You will either win this round or sit your butt down. Here we go. Guys, off the track, off the track, off the track. Back up, back up, back up, back up. Smoky burnout, Lord to the have mercy. Little Rick and the lawyer, pick one and ride with them. Orange and gold, black stripes of peace, big blocks of peace, nitrous, ain't it, Chevrolet's of peace. 1969 of peace. Here we go, folks. Little Rick versus the lawyer.
Come on!
my God, did you see that? Wow, wow, wow. This is Pro Style Joe, and now you know what I know. Wow. I hope everything's okay with that car. That thing was hooked and going for a wild ride. Wow, wow, wow. It's Pro Stock Joe, now you know what I know.
Come on with the come on.
You're running what?
Crazy.
Run me
crazy. Say it again, you'll do what now?
I already did, bitch. You ain't even that
round. You ain't got to bet him $200 and run you crazy, motherfucker.
Run me crazy, goddammit.
Hey, I'm gonna run your ass crazy with money.
I'll take some medicine.
Damn, I did survive.
I'll take some medicine.
You said, fuck, you gonna try to finish?
You gonna try me?
I like my ace.
Big man.
I'm down my ace.
I got 50.
Hell, you wouldn't bet me on your own damn car.
I did.
So I'm going to bet you on, you wouldn't bet on another man's car.
Oh,
I'm trying to bet you on your own damn car.
I don't know what I could win.
Hey,
shit.
Can you give me and the mayor something?
I would have bet it. I would have bet
it. Hey, one thing about it.
Now
all y'all know
with the mayor.
That raggedy bitch made the trip his ass eat up.
He do what now? He eat up.
I would have bet more than that, but
he eat up.
Give him 210.
The man said you eat up.
Give him 210.
Man said the man that motherfucker make a trip, your ass is eat up. Pro Shot Joe, we'll see you at the starting line. Here we go. Who you like? Ford or Chevy?
Chevrolet.
Ford or Chevy? Ford or Chevy?
Ford.
Ford or Chevy, who you like? Ford or Chevy, who you like?
Ford.
Ford or Chevy, who you like?
Chevy.
Who you like, Ford or Chevy?
Hitler.
Hitler. We've got believers on both sides. Some Ford, guys, inside, guys, inside. We have a little wreck here. We'll be right back.